I did one of the videos and I didn't end up showing what my repair looked like after I did this door. So, it's got the first coat of paint on it. Not sure if I showed that or not. First coat of flat after my repair. And that's what it looks like on the inside. Alright, and I also didn't show what kind of paint I used. What's this stuff? Use that right there. Alright, so it's a nice day today, and after the rain, with a few last days, lots of days of rain. Sun is out and it's nice and warm. Yeah. And we did this around in here. Which doesn't look too bad, I don't think. Now we get to go on to the other side. Yeah. The doors are creaking. Yeah. That's where I get to deal with that door over there that keeps coming down. Pair of channel locks here in the summer. I can probably put on that door to keep it from coming down. If I can remember where I put it. Maybe. Maybe not. There's a mess in here though. It's a mess. Getting the messy again. What happens when I start working? Right. Get rid of these things. Put on there and hold that up. There. Look at that. Dripping on me. Getting me all wet. I forgot my normal drink of the choice, so we're on to zero now. We're on zero. We're on zero. Yeah. Where do we start? Well, I put the sides on first. As of yesterday. And that was beginning of the week, so and we made it to the weekend. Alright. Another 94 and a half. Three sheets. Right. swing it back around. Give it the square. It hit the floor last time I heard. The square hit the floor. Yep, still there. Turn around to the left a little bit. Or not. Come up here. Look past it. Take and tap that all down. All that. Flat. Should be doing the fascia stuff today. Send it to my buddy's home and you can help me. This stuff. This part I can do by myself. Let me drag one of these 12 footers out. Yeah. I'll slide it out the other end. There. Something for nothing. Good stuff. Holy. I go to the peak, huh? Go to the peak. Get my angle on the peaky. Up there. Yeah. at the peak. I'm gonna hold that other end up though. Yeah. This is kinda. Kinda like a. Yeah. Like that. You have to do that from the roof. Maybe they put that on from the roof. Think they do? Let's see how wet it is up there. Check it out. Well, I got this stuff on all the way up to here and down to over there. Yeah. Flies are out. Kind of actually like the clouds coming in, the fluffy clouds, because I was up on the roof there a little bit, and I'm just sweating like a pig. Sweating like a pig. Kind of nice. I found a use for those four pieces we cut off, and I thought it was going to waste. And I found a place for them. Right there. Two in the front and two in the back. And I'm sure I'm going to have two in the side, too, or more. Probably more in the side, huh? Yep. My best to trim this off nice on the corner, but I actually can do this. I can't believe it. It's kind of hard hanging over the top, nailing underneath there. Because all the blood wanted to go to my head. I mean, what blood I have goes to my head.